She died.
That hair looks incredible. I really love it.